Now to Jacksonville Beach, where viewers have been sending us pictures of a mysterious piece of debris that washed ashore. Channel 4's Nicole Snyder went and checked it out and shows us what she found.
The Jacksonville Beach lifeguard captain says he doesn't know where the piece of debris came from or what it is. He says it appears to be made of something of fiberglass material or some other kind of flexible material. As you can see, it is pretty flexible here, and that it has been in the ocean for a couple months because of the barnacle buildup and growth that is around the piece of debris. He says he isn't sure how long it's been out here, but he says that there are no letters or numbers that show or indicate where it may have come from. Now he is sending the pictures to the Coast Guard to see if there is any interest in the piece of debris and what they will do with it from there. I'm in Jacksonville Beach, Nicole Snyder, Channel 4, the local station.